of class 4th A. Class 4th A. Class 4th Class 4th A. Subject GSC and date is today 14/10/2020. We were studying lesson 12, three states of matter. Lesson 12, three states of matter. In this lesson, our sheet 12, and answer the following. F, answer the following. And this question, we are studying question number 5. How will you show that three states of matter are interchangeable? How will you show that three states of matter are interchangeable? So, one activity is there. So, we can write here. The form of heating by the action of the heat. So here 4 take ice in a tumbler. First take ice in a tumbler. Take ice in a tumbler, and second, heat the tumbler containing ice. Heat the tumbler containing ice. What happens? Ice changes into water. This is liquid. This is a liquid. And here you have written at the ice, so ice is a solid. Ice is a solid. Now third, ice changes into water, that is liquid. Now third one, Now, heat the tumbler containing water. By further heating, what happens? Water changes into steam. Steam, that is a gas. That is a gas. Now next one is cool the steam. Now fourth, cool the steam. Cool the steam, what happens? Steam changes into water. This is a liquid. Water changes into ice, that is a solid. So in this way, one state of matter is changed into another state of matter. So diagram is given here, you can draw this diagram. One diagram is given here, so you can draw the diagram, right? Simply you can write as the ice. Ice, that you can make the ice cube. If you are making the diagram, you can make the ice cube. So this is ice, and on heating it changes into water. Heat the water into the one more. You can take it in another vessel and start the warming. Then you find that it is converted into the ice. This is water, and here it is steam, and written as the ice. So this is solid. It is solid, and next one is the liquid. Liquid, and this is gas. So this ice can be converted into liquid on heating. You can write here on heating. And by further heating, on heating this happens. Now we start the cooling. So On cooling, it changes into, so this happens due to the action of the heat. Further cooling on cooling. So in this way, due to by the heating, solid change into the liquid and liquid change into the gaseous state. By cooling, gas state is converted into liquid state, and liquid state of metal is converted into the solid state. So in this way, we can write the sensor. Now we have to see next question. Perform a simple experiment to show that sugar is soluble in water. Sugar is soluble. We can write next question, question 6. Perform a simple experiment to show that sugar is soluble in water. So here, take a glass of warm water. Take a glass of warm water. Put teaspoon of sugar into it. Third, stir it. So three action you have to do. Take a glass of water, glass of warm water. Put a teaspoon of sugar in it and stir. And after stirring, what you find? You will find nothing. You will find transparent solution. This activity you can see here. This is water. A glass of water is there, and in the water some sugar is there, and here sugar. Sugar is here. And this is the water, and water containing the sugar. In this case you find there is a sugar is there, and with the help of a rod you stir the solution. With the help of a rod, glass rod you can take, and with the help of the glass rod you can stir it. Now you stir it, and after stirring, next experiment you will find here. So here, this is water and sugar. This is the sugar and the water, and here we are getting a clear solution. This is number 1, number 2 and number 3. We are getting here clear solution. And fourth, we see that sugar is not food. Sugar disappears from the yolk. First, we see sugar dissolves in water and disappear from the dew. The sugar dissolve in water and disappears from the dew. So that's for today. Next day we will start the next lesson. Thank you.